Hey guys, today we are going to be back doing the Aladdin and the Lion King classic games from Sega,
I think. I'm not a professional or anything.
Yeah, so we're doing it. We're doing the Lion King this time.
I sent them a Simon thing. Simon says.
So, we're going to be doing this, we're doing Lion King. This time. Alright, so, we have one news. Disney Infinity 1.0 is gonna come to this channel. Let's go! We just got news that at my grandpa's house, he has a Wii. And I actually never knew that. So today I found out, and I found out that Disney Infinity 1.0 has a Wii. Like, a Wii game so you can play on it. So we're gonna do that. It's not gonna be a lot, because we're just gonna be at their house. So when I'm at their house, because we're gonna have sleepover on Friday, hopefully it works out, you know. Cause like this stupid coronavirus. I'm gonna do like three parts maybe, like Monsters University, Incredibles and Jack, Pirates of the Caribbean, and yeah, maybe another one because I just like all the games. All right, so let's do it. Lion King. Oh, you play a Simba. Let's see if I'm not as new as I was last time. The button, yeah, the leash, yeah. Start. Is that Timon? Alright, I'm Simba. Oh my god! What? Is he a cat or something? What the heck? I don't know what that is. Oh no. Oh no. I'm in the Pride Lands right now. Oh. Oh. Don't go in there. Ah! I think bugs are enemies. No. Oh, holy cow. Excuse me. Oh my god! I'm an idiot. Are you kidding me? I cannot do that, so. I think that's how you. I just killed myself. How does Simba die, though? That's. Ugh. He looks like a doll. I'll put it louder so you guys can hear. Really loud, so you better hear. Put the volume up on whatever you're watching this to. That would help you. Yeah. Cool. So, Saya, are you? Oh, are you kidding me? I'm a cat. I'm not afraid to use my mouth. I'm not here. He's coming. You idiot. Killed you. I'm an idiot. I'm a scaredy cat. Living like a scaredy cat. Oh, come on. Ah. I'm already dead almost. Oh, I jump on him. That's how I defeat everyone. Boom. Now I know how to do that. I can just defeat all of you. Did he just blow up on me? What?
Yeah, I'm not hitting any of those blue things anymore. They like explode blood. What the hell? Oh my god. Probably gonna get game over, guys. Maybe. Boom. Maybe the difficulty is still like that? Whatever you do, do not hit the blue. Oh, are you kidding me? No! I crashed all the way down. I got some. Oh, what up? What up? What up? What up? Alright, that's how you do with that, guys. Those guys. What is under there? You can't even go under there. Oh. Ha! Is there an apple up there or something? Yeah, I'm not gonna fall down again. I'm not falling for it. You game. Oh, it's me. Oh, I hate these guys.
Oh, you are? Yeah, because now if you die, you start back over there, I think.
Oh, it's like the genie thing. Oh, thanks, Dad. Yeah, my dad used to play this because, you know. Old! You go over, you big. Oh no! I should have done that! Oof. Oh, you can! You can collect on them! Nice! Certainly did not know that. What? Oh no. The music went off. Boss fight! Boss fight! Boss fight! Boss fight! Boss fight! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I killed myself. Game over. Yes.
The king has returned.
What was that? Oh, okay. The problem. That cat was right in front of me. I almost died. Defeat a hyena. I'm just a little kid, okay? You idiot. It's not even working. Don't go near him. I'm doing good. Doing good. Alright, yeah, like I said. How do you do that? Get over here. What stops them? You can't. Two lives. Alright, this is the hard part. Thank you.
zombie? I don't know.
So that's how you do that. Oh! Yes, it is, Mufasa. It's our kingdom, baby. Why is it making me go that way? I don't want to go that way. Be a long day. Yep.
I just can't wait to be king.
Wherever I stopped, I gotta stop. Maybe this way's better. It's the same exact way, shut up. I know it's the same exact way. Blech. Don't tell me I killed myself. Ah. Like when you're dead, it goes back from the beginning. So nothing changed. It's just that I have 8 lives now. So everything is not easy. Excuse me.
got. No, no, bad boy.
Okay, I've got you.
How did I die?
I don't know how I died.
Cool. You idiot. Shut up.
Get out of my life.
So you can just do the roar and it kills them. It's good, blank, blank, blank.
Who cares about the one up right now? Let's get past this thing. Boss fight, sir.
Cool. You had to hit one.
Everything the light is all human.
So you're not supposed to jump. This is the part, guys. Supposed to go that way?
Why can't it just be Disney Infinity Toys? Imagine it was like Lion King and Disney Infinity. This is it. It's what you get, monkeys. Just can't stop to be king. Maybe if you do this. Should be able to do it now. It's puzzle solving, man. Boom. Yo, I did. It's so creepy. Ugh. You saw me fail last time, you see me fail again. At least I found something now, like, I died! No! I waited. I need something. Yes, I do.
The king
has returned. Oh, you stopped there. Now that's what I'm talking about. Look at that bug. It's not a bug. It's a bird. Yeah, I know what it is. Can't wait to be king. I love it. You also had Kid Simba, so you're lucky. Oh, don't take a rest. No! I was doing so good. You skip it, skip the doll seed. Like, yo. Comment below what Disney Infinity 1.0 playset you want to see first. Either Monsters University, The Incredibles, Pirates of the Caribbean. If no one answers, it's going to be Pirates of the Caribbean. Because hopefully someone knows how much I like that if you're following my YouTube channel. Rise Against the Empire literally just uploaded. Right when I started this video. Right when I started this video, it said 2 minutes ago. So guys, Part 8 uploaded. It was really fun to do that when you defeated Darth Vader. Come on. Come on, Sims. Come on, Sims. Let's go, Sims. You.
I think it's this guy up here.
Watch and learn. Yeet me around. How?
Oh no.
Oh, it like takes a little step to look right at my face. Little jerk. Guys, after the four lives, we're gonna be done with this. I really have really fun playing this. Bomb. Residency Empire PlayStation was actually not even today. Alright, it wasn't made today. I just never uploaded it. So, like, why not right now? You know? I did it wrong. I forgot. Yes, I know. How do you like getting ruined for that yeet? Watch and learn, kids.
I just can't wait to be.
How do I do this? Whoa! Oh my god, look at it, like right there! This is just... I wasn't paying attention. Alright, one more, two more lives to do it. I know it says one, but then it goes to zero. It literally has... I always go to two. Like, I went to the desert and the Agrabah Marketplace. And I went through, I think that was a Pride Lands, and now, like, the monkey. No, I don't know what that says. What the heck was that? Guys, someone has to tell me. Wait, why don't I just try jumping up with the guy? For a slight chance to try to do that. Let me just go there first, guys. Oh my god. If I die right here, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh my! Alright, guys. That is it. Oh, we were so close doing it. No, it's not. I'm not. I don't want now. I knew it was supposed to be. Well, guys, I'm gonna do a little bit of this, but you guys, I'm gonna set free. This was a great experience for this game. I didn't want to play anymore. Just, bye guys. Have a good night. See you next time. Remember, ZFinity 1.0 on Friday, and if we're lucky, a part will be coming not Friday. but definitely Friday, I gotta do a lot. Alright? Bye guys!